Hello, my name is St. Elizabeth of Portugal. I am the patron saint of the Third Order of St. Francis. My feast day is July 8th. I was born in 1271 AD. My father's name was Pedro III and my aunt is St. Elizabeth of Hungary. I was named after her. I was princess and I married King Dennis of Portugal when I was 12. I was told that I was beautiful. It was my main priority to go to Mass every day. I also had to make peace between my husband and my son Alfonso. My husband loved me at first, but he soon caused me great suffering. I was still faithful to him. Although my prayer was constant, my husband was not like me. He did not go to Mass regularly, and his sins of impurity caused scandal within the town. During our marriage, my husband heard a rumor that one of the servants made up about me being in a relationship with another servant. My husband was inflamed with anger. He sent the servant to be burned in a furnace, even though he was innocent. The furnace worker was told to throw the first servant who showed up into the furnace. The innocent servant went to the furnace building as told, but on the way, he stopped to go to Mass, which he did daily. He was late for the first service, so he stayed for the second. Meanwhile, the servant who started the rumor was told by the king to go to the furnace to make sure that the servant was dead. He was the first servant to arrive at the furnace building, so he was killed instead. Because of the power of faith, the innocent servant was saved, and the servant who started the rumor was punished. My husband realized that God saved the innocent servant, and that I kept faithful to him. From then on, my husband was a nicer person. He apologized to me, and he kept faithful to me. We kept going to Mass daily. My husband died a holy death. I died 11 years later in the year of 1336. Remember, go to Mass and pray to God daily. If you are innocent, God will save you.